Today we will talk about Tata Infantry Protected Mobility Vehicle, IPMV. IPMV is based on the Tata Kestral Wheeled Armoured Platform. On April 12, 2022, Tata Advanced Systems Limited has handed over the first lot of IPMVs to the Chief of Army Staff, General M M Naravane. With this milestone, TASL has become the first private sector company in India to produce and deliver wheeled armoured combat-ready vehicles for the Indian Armed Forces. In addition to supply, TASL will also provide 24/7 support to maintain the vehicles at the deployment locations. The IPMV is a co-development project with Defence Research and Development Organisation, DRDO. Let me clear one thing, Tata Kestral is an infantry combat vehicle, while IPMV is an armoured personnel carrier. These IPMVs are not procured under the Wheeled Armoured Fighting Vehicle, RFI, released in 2019. RFI link in description. If you look at the RFI, then you will find out that the Indian Army has a requirement of 198 wheeled armoured fighting vehicles, or you can say wheeled infantry combat vehicles. The vehicles will be deployed in the plain sector of Punjab and Rajasthan. If you are following the Army's recent induction, then you will find out, in recent years, the Army is procuring armoured vehicles which include Mahindra Armoured Light Specialist Vehicle, then Kalyani M4 and now Tata IPMV. Yes, Kalyani M4 and Tata IPMV are ordered in limited numbers. In my opinion, one of the reasons may be the Army is carrying out some changes in doctrine by including armoured vehicles. Soon Army will order these types of vehicles in a large number and will be deployed at high altitude. Now let's discuss IPMV specifications. As IPMV is based on the Tata Kestral, most of the features are the same, including speed, dimension, power plant, and protection. You can check out the Tata Kestral video, link in the description, and I button. Talking about some modifications carried on IPMV, these vehicles will not have the amphibious capability like Kestral. You can see some changes in the driver section for a better field of view. In this picture, IPMV is shown as a surveillance vehicle, equipped with Tombow imaging optical sight. But IPMV can be equipped with a 12.7mm remote control weapon station. There is no information about its ATGM missile firing capability and 30mm or 40mm remote control turret.